Hello everyone, I'm Fernando Pimenta from canoeing, from Portugal. What I do canoeing, now focused in K1, 1000, but sometimes do different distance, some like 500, 5000, because I love it. I love to feel my kayak, to cut the glass, the water, and the flying. Put my kayak flying. It is amazing experience, amazing feeling when we are strong, faster, feel the body, the muscles, the lactate, the pain, everything. It's crazy, I know, but it's different feelings. We need to push every time harder, more stronger, faster, and this is kayaking. When we are outside of water, of competition, we are friends. We are one family. We don't have countries. We don't have enemies. We just have some battles and good battles on the water. Just this, but out of water, we are one family. We are a canoe family. It is why I love this sport, because sometimes we work together to take the best shape, best performance in training camps, training with different countries with the same goal. To take a good experience, give a best show on the water to the sports lovers, and I think it's the best. Dream and work. Dream and work. But not just dream. Just dream don't result. You need to work a lot, but you need to take some goals in your head and dreams and fight for your dreams. Just this.